Alright guys, today we'll build a plane that could carry a few missiles with it and hopefully could launch them on a target, and it's somewhat accurate, but who cares about that part for now. Let me just build that plane. For some reason I'm a bit too energetic, although it's like 2 a.m. It's not, it's 1 a.m. You get the point. Let me just build it, the plane, and it's going to be good. I feel like all my planes have either this or something very similar to this fuselage. Dying my throat, feeling kind of weird today. Well, let me just put these all over there. Then copy one more time. That's that. Copy a few times in the back, one in the front. Actually, let me just do this. And connect them. Put this. Nope. And that. Now this in there, this in here, this in here, copy these two to here. And if we go down here, I'd like to close this in a somewhat good way. Perhaps this would do it. And then rotate. Okay. What now? Oh, that is my throat feeling kind of weird today. Even weirder than I expected. That's doubly weird. Actually, is it doubly weird? Maybe just one weird. Rotate one more time. Down. Boom. The final time. And we got it. Let's extend it a bit forward. Now copy, rotate, copy, rotate, copy, and rotate. In the back we need this 2x2s, there, and there. So select this whole thing, put it in the back, perhaps even remove these, just put these. And now, where the wings up. Okay, that's a big enough wing. Then these for the back. Very flat, I'm not sure if that's good. Meh, we'll see. Guess I could do that. What year? And now, get this, remove, get this, rotate, rotate, and rotate, put it in there. Actually, why am I not hearing any? I just noticed I'm not hearing anything. Oh, okay, now it is back. And you guys should be able to hear it. It's a bit too loud for me now. Just lower it. This kind of works okay. B is 2, B negative 2. Is this better? Oh yeah. Now for the front. This one should be negative, while this one positive. Actually, the other way around. Perfect. Now I'd need to add some sort of engines. Where are the engines at? Not this. These. And now put this. Select all of them up to the bottom, copy across, and move it to the now. Select these two, copy and copy. Okay, so we need this, this, and this to rotate. Okay, I'm not a fan. I remove these. And put this instead. Is this going to be any better? We need the front wing to be slightly ahead, or actually we just need these two to be the other way around. Okay. I could move the whole thing to the front by this much. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe the back should be kinda helping make the left. Because I wanna get the plane to be kinda perfect before I add any missiles to it. Okay, this is too bad, but in the other direction. There's something wrong. Okay. WND. Okay, this is bad. Not very agile. I mean, I guess it's kind of big. so holy hoop of fire. And time. Not crash it, that was a bit too late for me to say. Is this any better? Starting to lose heavy. I'm not a fan of that. Move it by this much, or move it backwards by that much, I should say. Then move these two pieces back. It's very tough work to gain any altitude. Let's try and level it out a bit. It's not agile enough. Okay, let me simply reverse their roles. Okay. Positive, and then the back, this, actually, this, and this. On the way down, but that works, that works. Let's try this. I have the wings on the other way. But this already feels way more agile than the previous setup. I want to change these two. Way better. Maybe it's a bit too much. Ugh, yikes. Okay. Perhaps I could do something like this. Okay. Still a bit too much, honestly. And we need to improve the back of it. Let's move this to the furthest we could reasonably get it. There. And move this as well. Okay. Now for these two, go with this to maybe 20. 20. So we deploy this. Actually, I don't want to do this. Not a fan. Maybe if these two are also. Maybe now. Wait. Maybe now could be better. This fella didn't fly at all. Need to improve its design a bit. Rotate. Rotate and rotate. Put it there. There. There and there. And for the edges, I guess we could put these. Copy to the other side. Okay, that wasn't so good. This should work. I mean, I've said that like more than 5 times this episode, but apparently not. Why the hell is it still nose heavy? Okay, put this, rotate and rotate. Put there. Copy. Rotate, rotate. Put it behind it. So replace that with this. Try and make it more aerodynamic. Hopefully that will solve the issue. Rotate and rotate. Let's see if this works. Okay, this is not so bad, is it? Rotate and rotate. For these, I'd like to lessen the angle to something like 30. Now I think it's ready to have some engines on board. oh, I mean rockets on board. Let me move this whole thing a bit closer. I mean, trying to get a good angle on this. Yep. Now put it all back in so we have some room to hang the, let me add 4 of them, the 4 missiles from Okay, now for the missiles themselves. Some explosives. Tiny rocket. And there's an altitude sensor. Actually, distance sensor. I'm not sure if this will work, but if it does, then hey. Then all of this is attached by these from here and here. Perfect. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Copy. This works, I'll be kind of impressed. For now, let me just set these up to be 1, 2, 3, and 4. And these, remove this ability. And now let's see if these work at all. I love how the little rockets also have this bit. One. Okay, I don't like that. I did not like that one bit. XOR. Now copy, move, copy, move it all the way to here, then copy to here. This is hooked to this. This is hooked to this. This is hooked to this. This one is hooked to this one. Remove this. Okay. So if I press on one. I need to set it up first. B. One. Three. Two. And four. Almost. We're getting there. Target. Let me see. One. Oh yeah. Now it's working. And then this, lastly, this one. Let us see if they work now. all of them end up flying downwards. I'm not sure why. I'm trying to make a platform so we could actually try and understand how to make it launch better. So one, okay, that is an issue. It immediately rotates. How about if we make them of different length? Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, that was something. How much do these weigh? Three. Let's try and make them like ridiculously tall. Or long, actually. It still has the same issue. Okay, so that's the issue. You need to make it this long though. Nope. And let me just add. Do we even have space? Perhaps. Where can I find them? These small things. Okay, that works, that works. We have to just see what length is best. So how can I make this part useful? Okay, let's remove that. Rotate this. Move this whole thing to the back. Oh hell no. Okay, this. So remove all of them. And put this in the right spot. Let me just test it real quick before I add the rest. What happened to it? I think it flew straight downwards, which I guess makes enough sense. But why, I need this thing to be way more stable than it is. Is this gonna improve it? Oh no. For some reason, it's not very stable. How about we add more of these? But in the front, so we have two sets of them in the front and in the back. It broke our wing. Okay, let's try and dive bomb instead. Oh wow, we don't have enough strength to put just one. Then sure, I guess we could have two. Oh. I have to set it up again. So this don't get activated by that. You by one, toggle this, and you don't get activated. Okay. How about we put a delay on them of 3. Three-second delay before it activates. That should give it enough time for it to leave the planar. Almost, but they wanna pull up. Why? What if we just rotate them? Is that going to help at all? Off. Still, why is that? Why does it immediately rotate upwards though? Why? Is the plane moving faster than? Okay, that might be the case. And if we remove these two, it should be fine. I might have removed the wrong one. Maybe I can't get mad. turn to point them and leave them. Trying desperately to get them off of me. Oh, hell no. By the way, I think I moved the wrong piece on one of them. Oh no, never mind, they're correct. They are correct. Maybe we need a bit more space. That wasn't the worst thing. But I need these to automatically disconnect. I'm getting mad. Okay. Maybe. Just maybe. This thing is meant to. I don't know. Okay. Screw, I'll use my old missiles. Although this sound would be sick. How about we just make him slightly bigger. Remove this tiny useless thing and get a proper thing. Get a proper engine. Do something like this. Remove this, remove these two. This and this. Happy, rotate. Actually, if we just move them back one, we don't even need this and this. This one is an awesome, but I don't think it would work, so let me just copy this one over. Okay, nice. And then this does that. And this does this. These two are easy, okay. Let's try now. At least they're providing some extra lift, I guess. And now. Okay, that was exactly what I was hoping for, and it fucking worked. Okay, I don't think they need to be so low. So we could just remove this and this. And these. Okay, I guess that works. Copy it over. I'd like these to be going the other way around. Okay. This. Are they set up correctly? Oh no. And these. Okay. Now, this is on. Actually, I'd like to have only like two sets. So these two on one. and these two on two. So therefore, this and let me just put that on two. Try and figure out where this block is at. This maybe? Put this. This thing on whenever 2 is pressed. Okay, I guess that works. Now let's go there and get out of here. So that. Let me attack this. Okay, maybe there's like a spot where they attach and I didn't see it. Oh yeah, there is. Yeah, there. In there. So we gotta move the whole thing. One to there. Same thing on this side. All of these. One to that side. These look good. Let me try and let me hit that. And the second. Okay, that hit its target bar also. Crashed. Perhaps. Just perhaps, to extend the range a bit, I could, where is it? I could put something to help it be more aerodynamic. Copy, rotate. Copy and rotate. Put them there. Put this in there and this in there. Okay. Let me hit that board over there. At least try to get a bit above it. need... Wait, mine is still stuck. Okay. Let's try again. I need a bit more practice with it, but I think it's fine. Yeah. The plane needs to be better for this to work effectively. Trying to increase the stability in it. Okay, one hit the bridge, that's close enough. Let me just throw these at the mouth. Okay. Sometimes they hit, sometimes they miss. I'm not very accurate with them though. There is a lot of ifs in that sentence. Okay. Could I make it better somehow? Let me remove these, I don't like them. What angle are these? 30. And let me set these also to 30. Almost. Let's go in. Are these going to hit? These actually landed perfectly, exactly where I wanted them to land. Let's try and land this plane for once. Try and not crash it. Gain some speed. Oof. I mean, I guess we could still fly, could we? I'd be impressed if we couldn't. Yeah, we could. This is not very appealing. Okay. Let me just paint it some cool gray and red or something. Ammo, gray. So much red. Sure. Okay, but paint the missiles in red. Inspire fear in the enemy. Paint red. This red. A bit more red. Ooh. These are red, red. Okay. Now we should be able to more easily see them in the air. Oof. Well, that's the first time this happened. Let me go on a bigger flight.
up.
Throw them and... Oh, only one bunch, not all. I don't know what's there. Is it still connected? Let's go for that. Okay, one hit, two hit, the other missed. I mean, that's not a bad ratio. Try it again to see if that was a fluke or an actual problem. Let me try and hit the pillar and go. Almost. Okay, yeah, that's my bad. Yes, you should only launch stuff when you point it down, and you want to put up as soon as possible after that. That seems to be the best way to do it. So the plan is it only works if we are moving faster than it. Okay, now I get it. Heading right to the pillar, let me try and avoid that. To the mountain. Oof, they both missed. One hit, one hit, one hit. By the edge of it. This is a pretty big target. I mean, to guard that mountain. Let me try hit that thing. You see it? It's right. That thing. Ooh, missed. Not by much though. Not by much. Okay, I kinda like this beat. It's kind of fun to play with. Which is exactly what this game is meant to be about, creating stuff and then playing with them. I mean, one hit its target, the other missed. When you go sideways, they're closer to each other. That might be both a good or a bad thing, depending on your general accuracy. Still missed. Okay, I kind of like this plane. You could... Oh, its accuracy is... I mean, I think if I use, like, different buttons, it'll be easier. Could I... choose to put this on some this. Okay, I don't think that would work super good. You get the point. If you could figure out to if it has to do with skill rather than it being easy to use. Let me just do it one more time because I kind of like playing with it. So let's go up. This time I'm gonna hit the black board, this thing, and I'm gonna do it right now. One hit, okay, So if that was like an actual void, it would be destroyed. And let me hit that sign over there. Alright, they're gonna hit. Oof, both of them. So we got 3 out of 4 shots. That's good, that's good. Respectable. So, yeah. See you guys next time. Peace.